for me coming to the UAE for the first time, I was really disarmed at two things. First, the warmth of the people threw me, because I just was not really ready for that warm of a reception, the overall kindness of the people in the culture. And then the second thing that threw and completely messed me up was the way you can walk around in total peace. I was walking outside the hotel and I walked down the beach and then I walked over in the grass and I realized for the first time ever, I had no reason to look over my shoulder.
The world should see what I've come to know about this place. It's not what you think. The propaganda of Islam and Muslims and Arab people is all wrong. They are exactly like us in terms of wanting, everybody I've met over here wants to be successful and wants to be happy. And most people I know want to be successful and want to be happy. They have a great love for family over here. They respect their tradition. They want to keep a lot of their tradition alive, which I really admire that. But there's a culture over here that's just of peace.
You know, I come there as a Christian man. But to come over there and be accepted so warmly by a culture that's completely different but very similar at the same time, I've never seen a place like it. I think that everybody should go there to see it for themselves, be open and experience it. You won't believe the warmth of the culture. You won't believe the accepting of you being who you are.